New at 6, a Perry man is in jail tonight, accused of sexually abusing a 10-year-old girl. Court documents say the girl was staying with family in late March when Jose Navarez abused her. That abuse was reported when Perry Elementary School administrators came into possession of a note the victim had written to another girl at the school. Navarez was arrested Friday. He remains in the Dallas County Jail.